welcome to a very cold and extremely windy Three Sisters race circuit in Wigan in Lancashire. This is where CCM hold their Supermoto track days. Well, we've brought three friends of ours along today to have a go on the bikes. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, please welcome the Star Boys.
We know it's illegal for everybody to pass you in the left, so he would get in the fast lane and do 40 mile an hour.
They wouldn't pass.
We had a whole fleet of traffic
flashing their lights, doing this.
Then it went by like this. We're like, peace, they must love it.
One guy threw a whole bottle of shit at us, hit the windshield.
So we caught up to him and gave him a video.
Let me clear my throat.
Right, we finally got the Star Boys sat still for 5 minutes, so we've got not sat still for long. That was Scott, this is Joe and Kevin. So, right, I'll ask you then, Joe, first of all. How long have you been doing this then? How long have you been together?
We've been together probably 6-7 years, but as a group, Star Boys about 5.
Right. Are you all mates before this? Did you grow up together, you guys?
We didn't grow up together. We actually met out on the expressway.
Yeah?
We met through riding.
Through riding?
Yeah. Definitely.
Well, what's your background in riding then? Are you into competition riders?
Mini bikes.
Mini bikes?
Yeah, the little lawnmower mini bikes. Yeah. We used to ride those.
Mini moto, as we call them over here. Is that the
Yeah, the
sort?
Lawnmower engines and the bikes.
Yeah, yeah, little tiny things.
Well, you've got monkey bikes.
Right. ZX50s?
Yeah, where you got your knees around your ears.
I started riding with them. I think we pretty much all had those.
Right.
But then it was just a matter of getting in and out of like dirt biking, you know, growing up.
Yeah.
And
so,
then,
so where did the stunt thing come into? Where did that start?
Just boredom. I mean, we're all like...
We
get bored with life so easily, and instead of choosing the path of drugs, we choose it in other forms of like adrenaline stuff. So I've my whole life, and pretty much all of us are probably about the same. We just try to do things.
I do drugs.
He does drugs.
Just kidding for the camera.
Yeah.
Cut that out.
But anyways, it's just once you start, like, you know, you riding fast on the road and topping out your bike, what next, you know?
Yeah.
So then you start riding 10-foot wheelies and 20-foot wheelies and 2-mile wheelies.
So where did the idea for the Star Boys come from? Because it's a show thing now that you're doing. You've got a big image now. I mean, did you suddenly think, hey, we can make some money out of this stunt business, or
we just started 4 years ago. We started filming.
Did people come to watch you like doing the stunts on in the neighborhood?
We made FTP for ourselves. It's just like a whole movie. You know, when you go film your kids, that's all it started to be.
Let me talk about the bikes. You all use Fireblades back home.
Right.
And they're covered in fur. I mean, this is your trademark now, the furry blades.
Did you hear the trademark part?
Yeah.
See? Well, it is, isn't it? It's a trademark.
I know what that is.
But I mean, where does that come from? Is there a reason?
We wanted our bikes to match our riding style.
Right.
Something aggressive, something that's totally crazy, off the wall, that you'd never see.
Yeah.
What else? I mean, so we just came out with the most outrageous thing. We just started covering them in fur.
Not fur, it's just cloth. You know, over here they thought maybe we were...
Oh, you're getting all the animal rights people.
Freaking out thinking we're going out to Africa and slaying
which
lions.
Which it is, you know. It's just at a fabric store.
Yeah, it's just fabric.
How have you gone on since you've been over? Is this your first visit to the UK?
Yes.
Right,
it's been great.
It's been great. We were started up in Scotland and we got a real warm reception up there. It was unbelievable because we had no idea. We were just like, we got there Thursday, 2 days before the show, and we were walking through the city and everybody knew us. They were like, hey, Star Boys.
They can't miss you, can they?
Yeah,
with the gear you wear.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, the gears, that helps us advertise, you know. But even in the bars and stuff, we had tons of people coming up, and the show went well aside from the weather. But
can I ask you about the weather, because Scotland, we were in Scotland with you, and it was that deep in water, wasn't it? And it was you were doing stoppies sat over the bars, vertical. I mean, it's crazy. Did you ever have to ride like that in America?
It rains a lot, but we don't. When it rains, we drive cars.
Right. Yeah.
We don't ride in that stuff.